A lot of the burden falls on the woman in the culture, right? Just like everywhere else, this usually the caretakers are women of the elderly or anybody who has an illness. So what's happened is that I think it's not that there's the community bonds when it comes to problems. They will show up 50, 60 people at a hospital when someone is diagnosed or someone's ill. In that sense, we have a great support of we can come together, we'll help, we'll fundraise money, we'll help the person do what needs to be done. But it's that emotional piece that's missing. We find it very hard to express that emotion. And a lot of times when women who are the caretakers of my society are left with taking care of a parent at home, they don't know how to even release that burden, right? So a lot of times they hide it, they don't get asked for support, they become basically burnt out in the process of taking care of the person. And this is a new topic because we don't abandon our parents in our culture. So a lot of times maybe people feel guilty because here they are having to leave a loved one in a hospice that they can't take care of because of work. So yeah, in that sense, there's a lot of shame in that because here you are, that your parents are your responsibility, even in our religion, like your parents are number one. So if you cannot take care of them, you failed as a child of that parent.